it.
The gears on the pillars should be exposed now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time.
How's it going up there, Aloy?
I think I'm getting close. One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them. Festus's cables are all over that node. But maybe I can override it. Got it.
The cables are moving.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Get up to the node. See what we can do.
You made it.
Come on over, you two.
Sonic G Mark 1.
Who is that? Hephaestus. It's taken over this whole place.
Activate Gamma Matrix 5.
Looks like there's another node on the other side, near that door.
It'll be it then, if you want.
I want to get to that node on the other side.
Mark 1.
There's still no sign of Fa.
It's a big place. We'll keep looking.
Okay, there's a platform down there. I think I can reach it if I glide.
Engage active distribution J1 Zeta. Transfer secondary content.
There's another node on the other side, near that door.
Mark 1. Secondary packages to materials A5 and 12. Load ordnance in units A59 to B24. Assessment Alpha.
I think I can
hit the ride
on one of those small carriers.
Pipelines. MHX.
Those carriers are moving a lot of weapons. What is Hephaestus
observing? Assessment complete.
The note. It's taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia.
More of those cables covering that door.
I think we're almost at the core. Be ready.
Got your back.
To her. Turn it into a weapon, which sooner or later will be unleashed.
And then, Plainsong. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do.
Thara,
are you ready?
Should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Thank you.
machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now. Up we go. But there's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines.
Overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines.
And you can learn this?
Gather these while I can. And there's data here from machines I haven't scanned yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.
Doesn't sound good.
Was that the spirit? Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly.
Attention. All personnel must vacate the facility. Immediately.
Something doesn't want us here. What exactly was this place?
Seen anything like it before?
No. There. That's our way out.
Error. Unauthorized access. Initiating facility lockdown. Stay out.
What's going on?
Well, at least the emergency lights work. What just happened? Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's safe.
Okay.
We'll be right here if you need us.
Are you doing okay, Zoe? Zoe?
All this. Minerva. Hephaestus.
Okay.
Gaia.
I need to find where Minerva's
this
hiding.
This is what will help heal Plainsong.
I should look for a way to access the facility systems.
I barely understand it, but yeah. It's what Aloy's been looking for this whole time.
Alert! Restricted access. You are not wanted here.
Nope, sorry. You're not getting rid of me that easily, Minerva. What are all those cables in the center for? Minerva's shutting me out. Might be able to pull that open. This leads. Feel a draft above. Might be a way out of this shaft. Looks like another part of the facility. Door is locked. Don't think I'm getting through that door right now. I should turn back, see what else I can find. Looks like I should head up. And I'm outside. I need to find a way back into the facility. Maybe I could look for a way in higher up the mountain. If I can get Minerva to cooperate, I can merge it with Gaia. Finally bring her back. and we can start fixing the blight, the storms, and maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. Why did they have a clone of Elizabeth? Why did they want a backup? I might be able to glide to that ledge. Pipes up there. Might lead me to a way back in. But how to reach them? I might be able to glide to that ledge. There's Plainsong. I hope the Utaru are doing okay. After the attack. Some of those rocks look loose. I think I can clear them. Ah, another shaft. Okay, now I've got to find a way to plug into this place. Looks like some kind of dome. Wonder what it's for. Minerva, I need the console. Please.
Access denied.
It didn't used to be like this. Do you remember it? Anything? You were part of something bigger once. Something good. Gaia. That's right. She can live again. But only if you give her the chance. I can't reboot her without you.
Lie. Cease.
I think you'll disappear into her. Become part of her, like you used to be.
Does it mean this is?
Yes. Thank you. Thank you, Minerva. Elizabeth Sobeck. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Minerva function to original code. Do you wish to initiate heuristic matrix?
Here goes.
So it is Aloy, not Elizabeth. We have much to discuss, but initialization of my heuristic matrix will not be complete for several minutes more. In the meantime, I suggest you familiarize yourself with this facility. It is our best option for a base of operations, and you can make use of its equipment to improve your ability to override machines.
Yeah. Yeah, that sounds good.
Shall I grant access to your companions? They will be here shortly.
Okay, but don't overwhelm them, okay? They don't have a lot of experience with things like, well, you.
So no fake this time?
No. This time she's real. Varl, so... this is Gaia.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Gaia's still, waking up. Let's look around.
I will highlight the location of the lab on your focus.
Established a network between your focuses, allowing you to communicate when apart.
Good. So what was this place?
A regional control center, where Zero Dawn progeny would have overseen terraforming operations in the area.
What's all this?
This was intended as the main gathering space for control center operatives.
You could fit a good number of people in here.
Or maybe so this was supposed to be to start with the lab.
You go ahead.
That was its intended purpose. Poke around. Some of the machine data you recovered from the repair bay below us appears to be corrupted. Accessing the terminal in this room will show you how to repair and complete the override.
I'll take a look. Well, I was able to repair some of the corrupted overrides. But it looks like I need data from more machine parts to fix the rest.
My initialization is complete. You may continue to explore the facility, Aloy. When you are ready, return to the control room. We have much to discuss.
Looks like an office.
The facility was designed with a number of private offices.
I guess it's nice to have a space to call your own.
This would have been an access point for advanced training modules on terraforming operations. Unfortunately, those modules were deleted when the Apollo database was destroyed.
That's too bad. What's this space for?
This would have been the sleeping quarters for Control Center operatives.
Reminds me of the bedhouse aspirants had to sleep in the night before the Proven.
Hey, Gaia? Why doesn't this door have power?
At my current operating level, I am only able to restore functionality to part of this facility. In time, that may change.
Got it. So this place was here all this time. Built for people who would never show up.
Why didn't they?
Remember that guy I told you about? Ted Farrow? It wasn't supposed to be this way.
That door leads to the west exit. But before you leave, we have much to discuss.
Right. No good. Door's locked until Gaia can restore access. Oh, I've been down here before. It's where I first got into the facility.
What's all this stuff for?
This facility was designed to process an immense amount of data from the terraforming system. This is where it would have been stored.
Looks like some kind of storage room. Okay. Maybe it's time to talk to Gaia.
I'll leave you to it.
Hello, Aloy.
Hi. So you're ready?
Yes. Initialization is complete. All tests show that my heuristic matrix launched correctly and is stable. You must have many questions.
Yeah. But two big ones first. We're not gonna be able to fix the biosphere without making you whole. I ran a search for your subfunctions at the Hades Proving Lab, but Minerva was the only one I found.
Thankfully, the sensory capabilities of this facility are far more advanced. I will search for the others now. Transmitting query pattern. Receiving. Apollo, Artemis, and Eleuthia, I can find no trace. They are simply gone.
What about the others?
Aether, Demeter, and Poseidon are revealed. They lie within reach. Procurable.
And Hephaestus?
It too stands revealed, but it is not like the others.
That's for sure.
In the years since the extinction signal, Hephaestus has evolved. Moreover, it is not confined to a single location. It haunts the global network that connects cauldrons to each other across the planet, making it exceptionally difficult to subdue.
Let me guess. We need it bad?
Correct. Its capabilities are essential. Without it, I can only delay the extinction of life on Earth. Hephaestus is our only hope of a permanent solution.
So we start there?
Unfortunately, we cannot. Procuring Hephaestus can only be attempted after my own capabilities have been significantly enhanced.
Grab the other supportant functions first, then Hephaestus.
Precisely so.
So, Aether, Demeter, and Poseidon. How do I capture them?
To recover a subordinate function, you will have to travel to its location and find the physical processor to which it escaped. Then, exactly as you did with Minerva, you must use the master override to revert the subordinate function to its original code state.
And then how do I get it back here?
The subordinate function must be loaded onto a data storage device and physically carried back to this facility.
The cartridge your root kernel was stored on?
Yes. Its capacity is limited, so it can only carry one subordinate function at a time. But in all other respects, it will suffice.